I used to have this guy's skirt.
Yeah, I found this guy's penis and it's fantastic.
Okay, it's a store.
So you can start singing whenever you're ready.
Vijay, just be you, be natural, let it flow, okay? All right, let's do this.
Whenever you're ready.
All these noises are distracting.
What noise? Wait, the boat is soundproofed.
Guy, please stop eating chicken. It's affecting me inside.
Sorry, bro. They said that the boot was soundproof.
Even just watching you eating is still just burning my head. Please just drop the food.
Sorry, bro. This is the last one. I'm done.
Sanji.
Please. Yo, BJ. You good? All right. Just let it flow, okay? From the top.
You ready? Everybody good?
Let's do this.
Shoot!
Every time.
What you say, this guy could sing?
Dude, I promise you, this guy can sing.
Every time.
Just give me a minute. Pause that.
BJ!
Is there a problem?
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Guy. You're not singing. What's wrong?
I'm fine.
If you don't talk to me, we can't help you.
Nothing is wrong. I'm just warming up.
Warming up?
Yes.
Well, if you say so, just... He's trying to unwind. Just give him some time.
He's trying to unwind after giving some time. Time? Yeah. Wait. I'm not even being paid for this. I'm only doing this because I owe you.
Dude, come on, man. I've covered for you before and like you said, you owe me. So let's do this and get it done, okay?
Fine. But I'm only going to give him 5 more takes. And after that, bro, I'm out of here.
Fine.
Yeah, today's not... I mean, she's not taking any shit anymore.
It's okay. I'll talk to you soon. Let's do this. Let's go from the top.
Bro. Do you want to change the beats? I mean, you're not flowing fine.
Yes. I don't like the beats. I sound like a madman. I don't even know the idiot that made the beat.
I made that beat, bro.
So, I like the beats. It's just not my style.
Okay. Let's do this already, okay? Yeah. From top, please. Yeah.
This beat is mad, bro.
This is not working for them.
Excuse me. Sir, hi. Ms. Manager.
Hey. And how may I help you?
Hi, Ms.
Okay.
Look, he's just tense. Let me go talk to him. Is that okay? Bro.
Hmm?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Why is everybody asking me the same question?
Bro, you're not singing now. Look, everybody here wants you to succeed. Alright? Relax.
Yeah, I'm just so tense. The words won't even come out.
Why didn't you say so now? That's easy. I'll solve it. Just...
Sorry. He's just a little tense. But I have a quick solution, alright? Just give me a moment. I'll be back.
Thanks. Okay. Mr. Singist, do you want to do this again or you want to wait for your manager?
Please, let's just wait for him, I beg.
Better.
Sir.
I really need to step out now and take a cigarette. I need to calm my nerves now. And by the time I'm back, you guys had better be ready for work.
I'll be ready.
Just restrict him.
Are you good?
Yo, drop me a beat, man. Let me freestyle.
Tunchi, what are you doing?
Trust me. Drop me a beat, man. Let me see what I can get my hands up to.
This guy's joking, man. Are you ready?
Yeah. Cue me in.
Alright.
Yeah. Man like Tunji. In Yaba, they call me bad and bougie. I'm so loony. Your SAN couldn't even sue me. Yeah. It's Tunji makes the club get packed. I'm more harder than a fucking six pack. Lagos, yo. Big boy, you find me in London. Rolling with the yo, with Tunge. The weapon upon them. A fresh boy, look with a big boy P. I'm a disco inferno, just like 50.
Finally.
West Indies, yeah, and I rep the Caribbean. I put your ass in the can like sardines.
Keep going.
She can get it still. Getting it, she can. Never gave her a wristband. No club line shining. No Tiffany diamonds with a suntan. But I ain't eating her out. I ain't Pac-Man. Still like a goalpost to the G-spot on target. I'ma come hard, y'all gonna all shoving, laughing. She knows I'm the best in this. She can't get it, who's asking? Jeez!
Tunes!
Yo!
Yo!
Dude! Yo, the BJ hear my fire bars.
Why didn't you tell me you could rap like this, though, man?
Yeah, man, go from the low, man. Where's BJ, man?
Hold up,
he was here a minute ago. Hold up.
Wait. Are you serious? Ain't we supposed to be working here? Guy, I don't have BJ. All day now.
BJ. Guys, I don't know where he's gone to, man.
Guy, wait till he help me now.
Guy, just chill, man. Just give us some time. I'm sure he wants to use the bathroom or something, man.
Well,
chill, Tunji. Yeah.
Excuse me. Have you seen our friend?
BJ.
Spread out.
BJ!
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 No.
BJ!
Hey, where is he? Guy, he's not there.
BJ,
is he there?
He's nowhere to be found, guy.
Guys, come on. Where has this guy gone to now?
I don't know. If he's not here, I don't know where he can be.
Guy does not know anyone around here.
Guys, come on. Think. Is there anywhere he likes to go to? Is there anyone he could be with right now?
What about his ex-girlfriend?
Which ex-girlfriend?
You know now, the lawyer chick, the one that helped us with
what? Hamida,
exactly.
Yeah.
Do you have a number?
No, I don't.
Yo, I know where she works though.
You do?
Yeah.
Guys, let's go.
Let's go.
This one, niggas, I'm dragging me on the
beach. Guys.
Help. Let me handle this.
You?
Just look at that. Okay. Excuse me, good afternoon.
Welcome to Mobology and Johnson's. I will tell you.
We're here to see one of your lawyers, Hamida.
I will call up a phone, make sure you call me, make an open gate for me to enter.
So we don't have time for this.
What do they worry you? Your brain, they shake. What will be your problem now? No, they hear what? I say, call her for a phone. Make she call and make her open gate for you. Not be English. Not simple thing what I say.
Do you want to be responsible for forget the loss of millions you speak for your firm?
Forget that thing. Our grandma is blue.
Do you know who this is?
Who it be?
This is Mr. Ope Babalola, the second highest shareholder for Facebook. You know Facebook, don't you?
Now him be Facebook. I look like Facebook self.
Listen to me. You need to ask yourself one question. Do you want to be responsible for bringing these millions into your firm or be the one who sends it away? Think fast! Mr. Babalola, I don't think
she's... No vex. I joke for you now. I don't open gate steady. And I don't do it steady. Now my job is that.
So sorry
Mr.
about
Mr. Facebook. I must see Facebook because I see fresh. Die!
Excuse me, good afternoon. Yes, good afternoon. Please, we are looking for Hamida.
Yes, Hamida.
Yeah.
I saw her a while ago. She should be within the office. Okay, that's her.
Thank you.
What are you guys doing here? And who is he?
I'm Shari, I work with BJ.
Where's that moron anyway?
We've been looking for him for a while now. We're hoping you could help us find him.
How did you lose him?
He ran away from a very important studio session. And we have about
45 minutes
before it's all over.
So you came to disturb me at work? Oh, you guys are so lucky I'm on my lunch break. Have you checked the pier?
What pier?
That's where he usually goes when he's overwhelmed.
Do you know where that is?
If I knew, would I be here?
Do you know where that
never
is?
Never been.
Too hot.
Men, I'll take you guys there. Thank you. Let's go. But I don't want to see you guys ever again.
Thank you. Let's go. Thank Let's, go. You. Let's go. 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 No old deep skin, she rocking them natural curls, it can't deny that your body is a 10 and I wanna get into you. Waiting on love, a love from the other side. She waiting on love, she waiting on love from the other side. She waiting on love, she waiting on love from the other side.
These idiots were going to waste my time today. Shit, makes a lot. I'm calling my bag.
Thank you for wasting my time, guys.
It's already 2 hours. I'm on my way out.
Play the beat, please. One more time. One last time.